Dear viewers, check out what beautiful things my favorite online store has. Follow the link in the description and choose any. And according to the promo code in the description, you will get a 10% discount.
The Zodiac Signs When Sad, Part 1. Aquarius. Taurus. Leo. Scorpio.
Oh, it's not gonna work here? No. So when am I gonna go? I am not gonna go to the bathroom there. No. Yeah, I'm just gonna hold it.
You were sentenced to a year.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna hold it for that long. Hey! Yeah, you. I heard you're like the leader of this place. Is that right? Yeah, everybody follows what you say? Oh, shit. Yeah, well, not anymore. Yeah, I'm here. So, you're fired, okay? Everybody follows what I say.
Here's your food.
I'm not eating.
You haven't ate in 3 days. You have to
eat. I don't care. I'll starve. I don't give a shit. You guys locked me up for no fucking reason.
You killed someone.
Yeah, and he deserved it. Hey, yeah, you. Yeah, security guard. Hey, my name's Andrea. Nice to meet you. Where are you going? You don't want to talk? I mean, you don't really have anything to do here. Fuck. Damn, Jesus did that? That's crazy. What else did you do? Wow. Hey, yeah, so I heard you have toothpaste? I need toothpaste. Yeah, I don't have enough money. So, you want to trade something? Like, I don't really have, I have a toothpick. You want a toothpick? You want to trade? So how long you got here?
3 years.
3 years? Not bad.
How about you?
Me? Oh, I got life. Yeah.
How are you not crying?
How am I not crying? Oh, I haven't cried. I haven't shed a tear in 20 years. I'm not about to do it now. So. I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy in here. I'm gonna lose my shit.
Yo, calm down. How much longer you got here?
Oh, I got 3 days.
Okay, you better get out. How long you been here for?
I got here an hour ago.
What the fuck?
Okay, how do I get out of here? Okay, there's a vent right there, so I can go at night and get out, or I can fake my own death. Oh, I can fake my own death. Okay, what do I do? Oh. Hey, I didn't do it. I didn't do it.
You did do it.
Okay, I did it. But can you guys get me better food? Because I'm gonna die here.
Who's most likely to always have a smile on their face?
Let me take you dancing.
Like that, 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 that.
Who's most likely to make someone else jealous? Who's most likely to be a cool mom or dad? Who's most likely to take a prank too far?
It's a remix and I'm coming with that bow, bow, bow. Pretty bitch, I'm trying.
Who's most likely to stalk their friends? Who's most likely to be the person who's always laughing?
Ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth?
Most powerful zodiac signs.
Of course I was manipulating you.
That hurts my feelings. I've been good to you, Dean.
I'm a cop, remember?
But the king's dead. Long live the queen.
Of course I was manipulating you.
That hurts my feelings. I've been good to you, Dean.
I'm a cop, remember?
But the king's dead.
Long live the queen. You need to mind your own beeswax.
Kinda always wanted to punch the devil in the face.
Shall we play a game, bitches?
shot like a playoff.
I'm not your bestie, not your sis. I'm not the one. I am that bitch. It's slow for these hoes. I got them mad. They so dramatic. Want my spot, but they can't have it.
It's smoke for freedom.
Different zodiac signs when you call them cute.
You think I'm cute? Really? Aw, you wanna fuck? Okay, how cute? Like on a scale of 1 to 10. A 10? You're so cute.
Mm-hmm. What you want?
You think I'm cute?
Duh.
The fuck? Me? Thanks. Wait, you think I'm cute?
I think you are so cute.
Aw, thank you. That's so sweet. Thank you so much. Okay, bye.
Guess who wanna fuck me?
I'm cute. Thank you so much. Oh, for real? Okay, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Okay, okay. Thank you very much. Okay, okay.
Thanks.
You think I'm cute? Nuh-uh. Girl, stop playing with me. You serious?
Cute.
That's it? I'm gorgeous. All right, I am a stud muffin, okay? You see this face? It is top tier because I'm a top model, okay? Undiscovered, GQ, right here, okay? So get out here with that cute stuff. I'm more than cute. Okay, bye. Wait, Kim, I want to pay for my food?
But you don't look gay. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me just...
Biggie, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me.
Why am I ugly, JK, bitch? That was a joke.
I'm cute, I'm hot, I'm everything you're not. I looked you up on Google just to find out you're a flop. I'm sexy, take a pic. I'm better than your chick. Your boyfriend messaged me and asked if I was Timmy Thick.
I'm not straight. I'm not gay. I'm not bi. I'm a slut.
Lesson in manners. Oh, holy fucking shit. I didn't see that coming. Probably because I had my back turned.
Kucil Funky Remix.
This is my favorite thing about your zodiac sign. Sagittarius is always down to try anything. Like, you'll probably have the best stories of hanging out with Sagittarius because it's so adventurous. Tauruses are insanely good at bringing people together. Like, if you want to get good at networking, you got to find a Taurus because they can connect you to anyone and anything, and they're just super friendly, so it's really easy to do. Cancers are the funniest people you will ever meet in your entire life. I've never met a unfunny Cancer. And also, if you ever feel insane or feel like you're being dramatic about something, you can tell a Cancer and they'll make you feel so much better about it because they're doing even crazier things. Have you ever had a deep talk with an Aquarius? It will probably be one of the best and most memorable conversations you will ever have. And they're also super open-minded, so you can talk to them about anything with no judgment. Scorpios are just like the definition of radiating bad bitch energy. Like when you look at them, you're like, I want to be like you. And then also, they just, when they care about you, they do such little things that just help you out. Libras are some of the wisest people you'll ever meet. If you ever need advice, they will give you the most logical explanation for anything. And also, I just love their aesthetic. Capricorns look extremely put together. They make the best out of any bad situation and they're hilarious.
Some more people will be like,
Dylan, dragon.
What do you mean dragon?
Dragon these nuts across your fucking
face. Why do you always do this?
That was it.
That was close.
Yo, that shit was busting.
For real.
My lord, these fries are unequivocally fucking busted.
So good.
We met him.